celebrate winning the Malaysian Grand Prix. Riders.
We'll be right back.
let's take a look at the final standings of this Moto3 race. The riders are returning to the pits and will soon join them from Parc Fermé for the usual post-race interviews. All the riders are on the grid, the green flag is waving at the back. Maximum concentration, only a few seconds to go before the start of the Valencia Grand Prix. spectators can't continue in these conditions. Officials are waving the red flag. As the riders return to pits, let's take a look at the final standings of this Moto3 race. We're ready for the lights to go out here at the Bud Circuit. Just a few moments more and the race will start. the Moto3 riders perform their final lap, let's take a look at the final ranking of the race, which has just finished. We're in Parc Fermé, where the first three finishers have just arrived. This guy may be a little disappointed not to have won, but his is a second place that leaves him feeling competitive for the future.
Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man.